happened. This is Rajnikant, Excel Guru with a new MIS interview question, part 3. This is 9th question. Okay, actually, I have completed 12. Now it's 13th MIS interview question and part 3. And here it is, you have to count sales rep. Sales from February to December, from this month to this month. Okay, here it is. So February to December. Okay, if I change anything, suppose if I change June, so it has to count from June to December. If I change this to October, so it has to count from June to October. Okay, for the sales step of JKL. If I change anything over here, so it has to change PQR change. Okay, PQR change. June to October. Here it is June to October. Like this, it has to count. Okay, so here is the solution for that. It is equal to, I'll make a label like total sales. Total sales. Okay, it is equal to VLOOKUP. VLOOKUP will be this one, comma, array will be this one. And total down here. Output, comma, June to October unit. Okay, first of all, what I do, I make it as a Jan and March. Okay, Jan and March, January to March. Okay, it is equal to VLOOKUP, PQR, comma, select the data, export, including the sales rep. Okay, including the sales rep. So, 2 means it will give second one. It will give the PQR second one. Okay. Type 5. It gives the fifth one. PQR. Okay, 16,577, PQR, okay. So here what you'll do, I can make it like this, some product, but it is not a dynamic, okay, it will be hard-coded over the column number, okay, some product, enter. PQR, just let me see, yes, 51022 is there, right? Okay, now we have to make it a dynamic one. Here it is the magic, you have to make it, and one thing, keep concentration on this, guys. Match this one, match Jan, comma, in this range, comma, zero, exact match. So it has changed me one. Okay, control enter. If I change this one here from April, so it will show us fourth place. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And again I will do next one. Here I will do. Okay, here I will do. Where it is? April, March, not March, it may be April now, May, we'll make it June. Okay, June. So, it will be like this. Okay. So, we'll make a series. Okay. How it will be done? See. Row indirect. sand. It's a amethyst symbol. It's a green symbol. Okay. And this one. It is a text. Okay, it is a text. So I'm adding text to this. If I highlight this one, it will be what it will say. The following missing a parenthesis. Okay, again parenthesis, another parenthesis. Okay. So highlight this one. At 4, 5, 6. Okay. If I change, if I spell this formula, I will change April to June. Not June, Jan. So let's see what will happen. If it works or not. Highlight. Ask 9, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. So I will use this formula in this function. Okay. So control C. So instead of 2, 3, 4, I will use this one. So now let's look at is it working or not. F9, see. Here you see, here you can see column index number F9. See. Okay, control enter. For simply I said F2. Now what you'll do, you highlight. Instead of doing this one, you copy this function over there. Okay. Here I will show you how to copy more than one and paste one by one. You have to copy more than one and paste one by one. Here is the clipboard is there. Just click on this. You will see all those things, whatever you copied. If it is not activated, go to here and here you see. So office clipboard, then control plus press twice. Okay, I clear all, escape, not escape, and close this one and I will show you, F2, this one, F2, this one, okay, F2, copy this one, control C, escape, it will be there only, okay, F2, control C. First you need C4, okay, this one you need, okay, C4 is you need, okay, F2, double click, C4, remove equal sign, and double click, C5, and now highlight and see whether it is working or not. Okay, I set equal sign over there also, okay, now set the column index number, F9, see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, done, and I press enter, let's see, will it work or not, and I will use this, check whether F9, why PQR is coming here, why PQR is coming here, it's not PQR actually, let's check, here should not come. What is it showing this one? C4, here is right. First of all, I check this one, this match. I check this. I check this match. F9. 1. So it's from January. That's from January, it is working, right? No, my first clue. Where is the? Okay, again I have to close the reference. Where is the? F9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes. It is right. Then why it is showing the wrong? June. Some product. Yes, some product is using Control Shift Enter. Let me check Jan to June. For I'll check 1 second, I'll check ADC. Jan to June, Jan to June. Getting 1 lakh 8, 1 lakh 8, but it's going wrong. Okay. To what's wrong with this? Okay, I have to check this one also. Not from B, from A. Control C and you have to not control D. Okay. Yes, B is there. You have to check from B. You have to check from B. Because you are, this one is included. Okay, this one is included. So you have to make this one also. Let me check if it is working now perfectly or not. F9 2 3 4 5 6. Yes. 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. Enter. Is it right? June from June, from Jan to June. Is again wrong. 1 lakh 8 only this. And then something. The procedure is correct. So where I went wrong, I'm unable to understand. F9, okay, second one. Second one. Let me check the whole this one. F9 160, last to June. Yes, 17882, 16078, 18528. 18344, 17686, 19880, 17882. Right, but it, I don't know why it's not taking control shift enter. Yes, now it is right. 1,08,398. Now it is right. F2 enter. So some product. Get some product. So in rare cases you have to use Control Shift and Enter. Previously I just entered for that to know this way implicit infrastructure. Okay. For that reason, if I move anywhere over here from here, there it will show the correct answer. Wherever I move, it will show the correct answer. Okay. That's it, guys. And now coming to question number 10. If you have any doubt, please let me know in the comment box. Here it is. The boss paid the salary to the laborers for the first 1 month, 5 months, 4 months, 3 months, this one. So we want to extract 5 months. Each month how much he paid to the labor for the year 2011. Okay. So these are the categories. And these are the laborers. Okay, these are the categories. These are the laborers. Senior, junior, learners, like this. Okay, so here it is. Is equal to index. What you need index? You need first what you need, month. Here is the month. Month and amount. Okay, F4, locking this column. Sorry, locking the row but not the column. Small. If anything, come to down, F4, I am taking year part, F4 equal to year, F4, locking outside, comma, row. This array constraint I used in so many times, F4, minus row, this one, F4, plus 1. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I highlight this one and press F9, so it will show you 1920. For minus, it will show you from 0. F9, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4. So I highlight this one and F9. Okay, so that's the reason I use this one. Comma, rows, open the bracket, B$6, the formula is in B$6, B6. So I am locking this row but not the column. Control shift and enter. Let's see if it will work or not. Show you some errors. If I change this one to 2009 is not there yet. Okay, for that period is showing error. Okay. 13 also not there. Then not there. Only 10, 11, 12 are there. 10 is not there yet. Yes. What happened then? Here it is the magic. You have to count this one also, the C1. Okay. As 2. So then only it will work. Because in 2000, 10 is not there. If you don't 10, not there. No, it's not there. 11, 12 is there. 12. So, you have to count 11 here. 11 here. This one you have to count. 11B, 11B. Okay? Like that you have to count. So, we will amend this formula by doing AND operator. That into open parenthesis, say this one type as 4 equal to upward F4, close parenthesis, control shift and it will show you first of all it will show you 2 and 4, multiply with 2 and 2 it will show you 1, 2, or only 1 is there. Okay, control shift and enter. 10 months. This is the total amount double. Okay, only one is. So, if error, if you find any error in this function, show me the blank. Control shift and enter. So, equally it has to distribute till 10 months, till October, equally. Okay, so here is the function, it is equal to this. Divided by, okay, this amount column but not the row, divided by this same thing, locking the column but not the row, because in address formula when it will be new, it has to check that one also. I'm locking the column. When I move this formula to here, it has to be stable over there only. It should not move. The formula is moving, but the cell reference should not move. For that reason, I am locking the only the column but not the control enter. Till 10 months. It will show you some errors. Again, some formula. Okay. It is showing till 12 months. See here. Till 12 months it is showing. Okay, we will make it if one, no issues. If columns $D six column D six is greater than this 10. Okay, I'm locking the column but not the row. Then show me the blank else, run this formula. Okay, show me the blank else, run this formula. Close parenthesis. Control and go. What's wrong with this? So it will show us till 10 months. Again there is some problem. Double click. It will show you value address over here. Again some problem over here. You have to rectify the problem. If or this is one logical text and I am doing another one. This column lock is example, say blank cloaker. If anything of this is blank, let's show me the blank. If anything of these two logical functions will become a one. If it is one true, then it will be a true. If it is one, if it is both false, this will be false. Control Enter. Okay, if I change to 2010, no one is there. Maybe A or B, B, C. No one is there. I change 10. What is given 10? Only 1%. No one is there. Okay, no one is there. Given 10. So 2011. 2011 C. We'll make it 12. Okay, in this one. Okay, 12 only. 12 A, okay, 2 so 12 A. 12 A. Okay. Equally distributed. This 4 months, so if we add these 4 things, it will show you the correct amount over here. Okay. Thank you guys. Thanks for your support. Have a nice day.